Agent Panda, where's Jordan? Jordan who? Jordan AK, you should go. What is up, Agent Panda 24? For some reason, the chat's not loading on our dashboard. That's lame. Take what we can get. Yeah, Jordan, Shitty Build was just not here. Shitty Build was in the building. Xanthus and P. Xanthus and P in progress. $1 run back? I'll pay you $1 run back and we'll do random characters. Man, I don't play PM, so I'm gonna get somebody I don't play.
Random
all-star? Just random. No, just random. No, no, that sounds way too crazy.
No, man, super fun.
For a dollar? I'll probably be giving you your dollar back. Cause I'm gonna get like Ivy Ward, you're gonna get Ice Climber. Really? This is so good. What a climber, this market progress thing is dope.
Two. be afraid to ask questions afterwards.
Is Marth a good option?
No. Your name is Falco. For right now, you can say that.
I play LA1. Personally, I have a hard time dealing with the Falcon. It's all over.
I remember you guys have, played before, but who won?
I did.
I forgot to update the game, so that was...
No, we haven't played yet.
Oh, you guys have never played in bracket?
No, we have. He won last time.
Okay.
What's with the blue?
And you can mark him as in progress.
Oh, okay. Cool.
The game's just started. Oh, that was just game
one. I'm not playing yet.
Oh, no. I thought you were. I told him. You guys played. I saw Lou, we were watching Fuzziness' stream and you saw it, it was pretty funny. It probably was. I like Fuzziness' stream quite a bit. I'd much rather like watch the speedrun than like watch more just like Smash Bros. Streams. How was Overwatch going?
It's a lot of fun, you know? I used to play
TF2
a lot with my friends back
in the day. It's like that, except better. You play
the winner of this match. What? They're not fun. They're watching
this. No, it's better than TF2. Maybe TF2
after they beat it.
Oh, Bryce, the comeback is gonna happen?
I don't know, I think it's more fun than more varied.
Competitively,
I don't think it's there.
I think Overwatch is gonna have a pretty big competitive scene because Blizzard is gonna dump so much money into it to make it better.
It's really cool.
They do everything.
Which worked super well for fucking Heroes of the Storm.
No, I mean that game's still.